Yes.
Real.
Rav, מה זה נקרא שאני באמת בתפילה?
What does it mean that I'm truly in prayer?
אתה באמת בתפילה?
You are truly in prayer if you are
מרגיש שאתה לא יכול להשיג שום דבר.
If you feel that you can't attain anything unless by asking the Creator. That you can accumulate your aspirations, desires correctly in order to present them to Him so that they will be adjusted or adapted for the desire of the Upper One to answer you, that this is what He wants you to ask, and that your desires, when they equalize what you ask and what He wants you to ask and what He has to answer with respect to your state in order to elevate you to a higher one, then from your perspective, this is called a prayer. Yes?
We request for a lot of things for the friends. Why is that not a prayer?
I don't know what you ask, but if it doesn't come true, if it's not answered, it's a sign you haven't come to a request that is accepted. It's a system. There's a lower system, which is egoistic, and there's the upper system, which is the system of the light, the altruistic system. Those two systems have to come in certain contact. And that contact is called man, main nukvin, female water. The connection between Malchut and Bina. The upper system is the system of Bina, the bottom system is the system of Malchut, and the connection between us is what we try to make. If we can do this, then our chisaron goes up from the bottom system to the upper one and inflicts a chisaron there, generates a chisaron there. And then, according to this chisaron, the upper system begins to work. Because in itself, it's in a state of chafetz chesed, stilled. It doesn't need anything in and of itself. It is just directed or aimed, oriented toward tending to us. It contains all the madim, the mads. The mad is the request, the answer to the chisaron from below, for the man. And all of these mads are in the upper system in a chain from here to the end of correction, the world of Ein Sof. So if we precisely match the mud that is in the upper system, then you make contact, and then it begins to flow, to stream from the upper system to the lower system, the correcting light and elevating light. It elevates that chisaron to the upper level, and then that chisaron is included in a higher level in Bina, and there it begins to develop. Let's say we want to be in Ubar, right? Embryo, like the topic of today's lesson, the prayer for Ibu, for conception. So we need to ask, seemingly detect the state that is in Ibu, in conception, where I want to be. But how can you want something you don't have? This is why we were given the environment, the learning, the teacher, the method, everything. If we set ourselves up correctly as much as we can, as much as we can adjust ourselves to the mud, to the upper state, then we will get it. We don't need to know exactly what is the upper one, what it means to be in the upper one, because you have a difference between worlds. We can't. But we can somehow resemble it from our state. And therefore, that state is called acting. It's not for real, but it expresses our desire, our penchant, our inclination, our predilection, our desire to be in the real state as much as we can. So you have a certain measure that of willingness that we have to show. This is the chisaron, the prayer.
We have 3 hours now. What do we have to do in order to pray together exactly as one?
It is written, I wish you prayed all day. Not 3 hours. You understand? So 3 hours, well, that's also good, but chisaron is what we need, chisaron for the upper degree. And we learned in the previous lessons what it means to be ubar. So now you have to show in your prayer how much you want to be an ubar. Ubar is mute. It's got no mouth. It doesn't receive anything. Everything is controlled by the upper one. The first degree. Passive. And so on. You're included in the environment. You understand you are in their hands. And they put you together. When you're in a group, the group comprises the structure of your soul, etc. So you need to detect this state and elevate it as prayer, as a chisaron, as a request, that this is what we want. Now, this prayer can be where one is praying for himself, and that's wrong. On the contrary, it pushes you away from the goal. Spiritual goal. The prayer can be for the group, which is better. The prayer can be for the whole group, including the person. The prayer can be from within the group toward the Creator, for the Creator, to bring him contentment. So you have prayers of gratitude, of asking, many types of raising man. But it's always raising a chisaron. Even thanking. For this, I need to raise a chisaron that I have. To thank.
Okay.